of a BSR 310, you know, which is like BSR 310, 510, 610, 710, 810, are all, I think, the best line of BSR. Let's put it that way. And it did come in this. I didn't put it in this plinth. This all came as it was. So the dust cover and the plinth or the base are both flawless. So it's the flawless BSR C130. there's really no cracks in this dust cover. There's fingerprints for me, and probably scratches of time, and, but it has that easy hinge that a lot of BSRs have, it's full size and full size platter, which when you think of a 310, you think of the, not a mini, but ones that are a bit smaller. But it's a basic working 3-speed. Put a new Audio-Technica cartridge and stylus on it. It had a ADC, which I had ADC for years on one of my techniques, but I can never get them to act right on any of my record changers. Thing here for your 45 adapter, if you play 45s and need to buy one because it's not included. It looks great, it works great. And once I put this cartridge on, it just sounded amazing as well. So I'm going to just do this little intro, and like I just did, and I'm going to put on 4 LPs that will sample, and four. It really is. I mean, because more often than not, any vintage item is far from flawless, but, and it's okay too, because that's a part of it all. But, alright, so 33 and 12, and here we go.
Tiré tu pañuelo al río para mirarlo como se hundía. Era el último recuerdo de tu cariño que yo tenía. Se fue yendo despacito como tu amor, pero el río hundía. A la playa al fin me lo volverá, pero yo sé bien que nunca jamás podré ser feliz sin tus alegrías.
Next. That was Julio Iglesias.
I left that tail lights and dust. Swore I wasn't coming back, said I'd had enough. Saw you in the rearview standing, fading from my life. But I wasn't turning round. No, not this time. But don't think about it. Don't think I don't have regrets. Don't think I don't get to me. Between the work and the hurt and the whiskey, don't think I don't wonder about. Could've been, should've been all worked out. I know what I felt and I know what I see.
Okay, it's really hard for me to stop. Song by Grace Jones before just the cover. Introducing Kathy Dennis. Okay, and we'll let you go off. Flawless BSR. I hope you love the Flawless BSR. I hope you buy the Flawless BSR. Because who knows when there'll be another one. Anyway, thank you.